cool.
Yeah, he looked like a lead singer in Pantera.
We will see this through to the very end.